Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikramra from LPM Public School and this school situated in Golamazar. Okay, now in class 7, today I am going to explain topic adding more than two numbers. How we can add more than two numbers, okay, with regrouping. So today we are going to learn topic adding more than two numbers. Without wasting our time, let's come on topic adding more than two numbers. Adding more than two numbers. In this topic, we are going to learn how we can add more than two numbers with regrouping. Okay, so let's come on topic. That is, there is an example. Meera has 7 coins. Mummy gives her 3 more. Mummy gives her three more. Okay, and grandpa gives her another 5. And grandpa gives her another five. How many coins does Meera have now? How many coins does Meera have in all? Okay, so let's come on topic. That is, Meera has 7 coins and mommy gives her 3 more, grandpa gives her another 5. How many coins does Meera have in all? So Meera has 7 plus 3 plus 5 coins in all. Okay, Meera has 7 plus 3 plus 5 coins in all. Okay, there is, we have to add it 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, there is an, so firstly, he starts at 7, she has already 7, and count forward 3 steps to got 10, and count forward 3 steps, and start at 7, and count forward 3 steps to get 10. Okay, start at 7 and count forward 3 steps to get 10. Okay, and after that count 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Count 5 more, you will get 15. Firstly, listen carefully. Start at 7 and count forward 3 steps. 1, 2, 3 steps to get 10. Okay? And after that, count 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You will get 15. Okay? So, 7 plus 3 plus 5. Firstly, you have to add 7. That is 10. And after that, there is 5. So after that add, there is 5. So now add 10 plus 5, that is 15. Okay, so 7 plus 3, 10, and 10 plus 5, 15. Okay, so Meera adds 7 and 3. So Meera add 7 and 3 to make 10. 7 and 3 to make 10. Meera add 7 and 3 to make 10. And then the adds to, C adds to 5. Then C adds to 5 to 10. Okay. Then C adds 5 to 10. Okay. So the answer is Meera has 15 points in all. So the answer is Meera has 15 points. Meera has 15 points in all. Meera has 15 points in all. That was the topic adding more than two numbers. Okay. So let's come on some type of example. There is 5 plus 4 plus 6. Firstly, we have to add 5 plus 4. That is 9, and after that 9 plus 6, 15. Okay. Another example, 5 plus 3 plus 5. 5 plus 3, 8, and 8 plus 5, 13. Another example, 3 plus 7 plus 6. Firstly, we have to add 3 and 7, 3 plus 7, 10, and 10 plus 6, 16. 2 plus 3 plus 8, 2, 3, 5, and 5, 8, 13. Another example, 7 plus 2 plus 8, 7 to 9, 9, 8. 9, 8, 17. Okay. 4 plus 4 plus 6. 4, 4, 8, 8, 6, 14. And now, to make doubles as like 1 plus 1, 2, and 5 plus 5, 10, 9 plus 9, 18, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 2 plus 2, 4, 7 plus 7, 14, and 4 plus 4, 8. Okay. Now, come on another type of example. Okay. Now, come on some another example. Okay. So there is an example given. So example, there are 18 carrot plants. There are 18 carrot plants. 17 sunflower plants, 17 sunflower plants, sunflower plants, 17 sunflower plants, and 12 cherry plants, and 12 strawberry plants, strawberry plant. And 12 strawberry plants. Okay. So in Mr. Rao's garden, okay, then what you have to find, how many plants are there in all. Okay, you have to find how many plants are there in all. Okay, so common question, that is there are 18 carrot plants, 17 sunflower plants, and 12 strawberry plants in Mr. Rao's garden. How many plants are there in all? Okay, so in step one, add the, as like there are numbers 18, 17, and 12. Okay, 18, 17, and 12. Once, 10. In step escape was at the ones. As like 8 ones plus 7 ones plus 2 ones. That is 8 and 15 ones plus 2 17 ones. And regroup 17 ones into 110 plus 7 ones. And write down 70 ones column. And carry over 110 to the tens column. Okay? And now add the tens in step 2. In step 2, add the tens. Step 2, add the tens. Okay? Tens, ones, and 18, 17, and 12. Now add the tens. Carry over 110 to the tens column. And now add the tens. 1 1, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens. So there are 4 tens. So the answer is 47. So we can say that there are 47 plants in all. So the answer is there are 47 plants in all. Okay, now come on next example. There is a next example given. Okay, so let's see. There are 24 face 19 dogs. There are 24 face 19 dogs and there are 24 faces. There are 24 faces, 19 dogs, and 24 faces, 19 dogs, and 80 frog in a pond. Then find how many animals are there in all. How many animals are there in all? Okay, so let's come on question. The question is there are 24 fishes, 19 dogs, and 18 frogs in a pond. How many animals are there in all? In step one, the numbers of fishes 24, the numbers of ducks 19, and the numbers of frogs 18. Okay, so that is 10 and that is 1. In step first, add the ones. Okay, so when we add the ones, 4 ones plus 9 ones, 13 ones, and plus 8 ones, 21 ones. Okay, so regroup 21 ones into 2 tens, 1 ones. So write down 1 in ones column. And in step 2, carry over 110 to the tens column. Okay, so now carry over 110 to the tens column and now add tens. 1, 2, 3 and tens, 3, 1, 4 tens, 4, 1, 5 tens. So the answer is 51. Okay, so we can say that the answer is there is 2 carry. So there is 2 carry and there will be 6. Okay, so that is 6. So there are 61 animals in all. Okay, that was example for adding more than 2 numbers. And now that's your class. That's it. And now the next topic is exercise 3.2.4. On next day, we will solve exercise 2.4. And now, till now, goodbye and take care.